Anything will help. This will be useful.
Goat to be praised. Thank you for saving me. Did the goat send you? Yes, of course they did. I knew they would deliver me. My disciples did not share my faith, which is why they are now carrion. I tried to warn them, but would they listen? No, they would not.
Excuse me, are you Marcus?
Si, Marcus Villa is my name. And to whom do I owe my eternal gratitude?
My name is Xian Mei. But that's not important. I was told you know the way to Henderson.
Henderson? Yes, of course I know the way. You just went and fought those things? What if they beat you? Weren't you afraid?
No, I'm immune, so I can't become infected. That's why I'm out here.
Remarkable. Truly remarkable. Are you the only one who is immune?
No, there are five of us. We've taken shelter in Paradise, the survival camp.
Paradise? Yes, I know what that is. You are truly a blessing from the goats. Amazing. I'm afraid I need to ask you for one more favor, however. Just one more. My flock will survive this, for they are blessed people. Man can do nothing to us. Now then, there is a place where we keep our provisions, but it is overrun with the infected. Bring them to me, and I will tell you how to get to Henderson.
Let's do this.
Good. Bring me the good stuff.
Go!
Please, hurry.
Thanks for your help. Come on in.
Watch your back! Kill him!
Maybe there's something inside.
Do you need anything?
Village, inland in the Jaba River, and I don't even know how to describe what's happening here. In fact, I probably shouldn't even be recording this, but it's not the first time I've violated proper protocol.
Without your help, I won't be able to...
Plague has swept the town, and people are panicking. Those infected seem to have lost their bloody minds. They become violent and aggressive, and attack like rabid animals. They seem to feel no pain, and nothing will put them down short of a bullet in the brain. The orders... I aren't making much sense, and some of the men under my command are beginning to freak out. Not that I can blame them. 2 hours ago, we saw a young mother gnawing on her own bloody child. Jesus. Keep everyone quarantined here and prevent their escape by any means necessary. When I asked them what that meant, they said, "Do we have to spell it out?"
You know you won't.
Miller! Behind you! Watch it!
Somebody!
Watch it!
My name's Maggie, and my group left a while ago. They went to find a place that was safer than this shack. They were headed to Henderson. Once they found a new place, they were supposed to send someone back for me, but I haven't heard anything from them. Hopefully nothing bad has happened to them, but I'm so worried. Can you please look for them?
I'm in.
You're a godsend. They were supposed to stop at a treehouse in the jungle. Perhaps you can start there. Please go look for my...
Oh, no, I don't feel well. My back... is killing me. Bring me painkillers, please. I'll pay you.
Yes.
Oh, good. I am in a lot of pain. Bring me more. Whatever you find.
Improving. In here.
You know what I'm talking about, the white stuff. White powder, the kind you know, put up your nose. Bring me a few bags and I'll give you all the cash I have on me. Our dealer lived close to here. Should be easy getting over there. Go get his shit and bring it back to me. Don't worry, come on, the dealer's dead. Or deadish. Anyway, who the fuck knows? Will you help me out?
Yes.
Don't worry, I'm not gonna sell it. It's for me. All of it.
Maybe there's something in here.
This is for you. It ain't much, but it's all I have at the moment. I thought that was it, you know? I thought they had me.
And that water is still rising.
In here.
you're dead. Has to be here. Be getting close. I can't just let him kill himself. I'll give him glucose instead. Can't hurt to look. Here it is.
Maggie, we made it to the treehouse. We have plenty of food and supplies. Tomorrow we're going west. We really hope we can find more permanent shelter. Those things can't be everywhere.
More.
The dead have abandoned their graves. Maybe there's something useful.
Oh, fuck yeah! Rock and roll! Woo! Okay, here, take it. Take all of it. Pretty awesome, isn't it?
To a better place.
Take this. Please, you can have it. I have to go find my family now. Thank you.
I'm stronger.
Thank you. Survivors, and we're on foot, heading into the Highlands. Paul was so feverish he was out of his head. It's like he didn't even know who he was. He attacked me and tried to bite me. I ran for help, but oh, it was insane. People were screaming and fighting and crying, and this little boy, he couldn't have been more than 10, leaped on me and tried to bite me. I pushed him away, and a grown man, chopped off his head with a machete. Oh my god. What is happening here? Some said that the people who lost their minds were dead. Dead! Like zombies! I went back and tried to find Paul, but he was gone. And I have no idea what happened to him.
This village here has been devastated. Your crew won't be making movies anymore. They're dead.
Fuck! The ending is gone. Oh, this is fucking useless. I'm ruined. Anyway, thanks. Cheers. This is for you, so you know I appreciate your help. I'm trying to think this thing through.
What can I do to help?
You see that supply crate over there? The military drop a couple more of them in the jungle. I found a method to track them. If you go look for them and bring me the food, you can take everything else. What do you say?
Yes.
Each crate has a transmitter. It will activate when close to the device. When you get close, it will emit a beeping signal. Just follow it.
across one of our group last night. Bill. He was sleeping right by the fire when he was attacked. She looked like an old woman, but she moved so fast. Half her left arm was gone. You could see the bone, white in the firelight. And she made the most terrible, growling, gurgling sound. Blood ran down her face, and she still had Bill's flesh in her teeth. Zico hit her in the head with a shovel. But she got up again, and he hit her again and again, until finally he... He had a decapitator. She looked like she was 70 years old. Most of her clothes had been torn off. Some say it's kudu, that cannibal disease, but how
What do
is
we
that
have
possible?
Here?
These people are dying, and they are resurrecting. Well, Bill, he was badly hurt. And he was afraid the disease would take him, and he didn't want to become one of them. So he grabbed Gabrielle's shotgun and put it in his mouth, and... Oh, the sound was so loud. We knew it would attract other infected, so we ran. Into the dark, into the jungle.
On the road!
There aren't very many.
I wish I could fight like that. Come on upstairs. I thought that was it, you know? I thought they had me. This is for you. It's not much, but it's all I have at the moment.
Here it is.
Maggie, we reached the edge of the backwaters, but this place is completely overrun. They attacked us. I escaped major injury. Thankfully, I was only bitten on the hand. It could have been much worse. We've decided to turn around and go farther inland. I pray we can find someplace that's safe.
No, it's here. That must be the signal from the crate. Found it. Take a look.
You at all, do they? Take anything you want. Anything. I must go to my children. I must be terrified.
Thank you.
Excellent. That must be the signal from the crate. Found it. Maybe there's something inside.
Thank you.
That must be the signal from the crate. Found it. I guess I have everything.
Take this. Go on. You can have it.
I have to find my family now.
Thank you. You've helped us a lot. Take this for the trouble. I've got a proposition for you.
Maybe you could share some supplies with us, or at least tell me where to find some.
The smugglers had a bunker near a big laboratory, and I believe it's been abandoned for a while now. There's a lot of equipment still there, stuff we can both use. Go check it out. If you bring me a gun, we'll call even. I'm especially fond of the old ones. They are reliable, like a Magnum or a Colt. You can take everything else, and I'll even give you a little something extra. What do you say?
Absolutely.
Great. But you will need to be careful. The whole place is mined.
Maybe there's something in here. Here it is.
Maggie, things are bad. Really bad. We met a local man who showed us a way to Henderson. Tonight we're hiding in a cave. It's simply too dangerous to move around in the dark. Tomorrow we're gonna try and reach the town.
Let's take a look. What's in here?
Anything?
bring me more. Whatever you find.
Maybe there's something useful.
No escaping me!
What? Ah, it's you! I can save this. I know I can. I just got to reshoot the ending.
What do you want?
My movie's going to be a blockbuster. And I want you to be in the final scene. You'll be the star.
Yes.
The set's ready and look. You see that thug down there? Lure him to this square and then you kill him. I'll film the whole goddamn thing. Oh, you really saved my ass, mate. Listen, if you are ever in Hollywood, look me up. I'll even tell my assistant to take your call, huh? How about that? I promise to pay you money when I get back to Hollywood. This is gonna have to do for now.
Take a look.
Please.
Thank you.
Here are your provisions. Now tell me what I need to know.
You are truly a blessing from the goats. And now I will help you. There are Japanese bunkers and tunnels from World War II scattered across the island, and some of them should be accessible. One of the tunnels will lead you to a highway that directly connects to Henderson. I have maps in my hut, in the jungle near a village. One of them will show you the way.
I thought you lived in Halai.
I live to serve the people of Halai, but I prefer to live near the natives. I draw such strength from them. They have a rich culture, and I have learned so much. So much hidden knowledge, you see? But I ramble on. You must be in a hurry to leave.
Yes.
I wish you luck, my friend.
Bring me more. Whatever you find.
I left some things in Halai.
Since you're a doctor, maybe you can provide me with medical supplies.
In the rush to escape, I left my notebook back at my clinic in Halai. I used it to keep notes on how to create medicine from indigenous plants found here on the island. Once I have it, I can create medical kits. Get the book, and then collect the necessary ingredients.
I'll do my best.
The clinic is in Halai. It might be hard getting inside, but you're clever. I know you'll figure something out.
I need medicine. I don't know what's wrong with me. I've tried everything, but nothing works. My stomach is killing me. Maybe it's food poisoning? Oh, there must be something. Will you help me?
Okay.
There was a medical station not far from here. Everyone was killed when this started, but the medicine should still be there. Please hurry.
Price is more than fair.
You were looking for something?
No!
Gun!
What do we have here?
There's the clinic. I should head across the rooftops.
Thank you.
I know it's here. Should be around here somewhere. I guess I have everything.
Bring me more. Whatever you find.
Here. I hope that's what you need.
In order to make the medical kits, I'll need a special fungi that only grows in caves. Can you gather some for me? Without the fungi, I can't help you. That fungi works miracles.
Anything? Please go.
Do you think Henderson is safe? What if it's been overrun?
I'm ready to get the hell out of here.
We need to find a way to Henderson.
I'd much rather be in Henderson, wouldn't you?
I don't want to spend my last day.
Please. For my friends.
Anything will help.
What do you want? If you're looking for Marcus, he's not here.
I know, it's okay, he sent me. I need to get something from his hut.
No one is coming in here. My brother is deathly ill, do you understand?
I'm very sorry about your brother, but it's important that I'm allowed in.
We were fine until you people came here. Now look what you have done, what you have unleashed. You want my help? Then you will help my brother.
Listen, what happened here isn't my fault, but I'll do what I can for your brother. Now tell me, what's wrong with him?
His temperature keeps changing. One minute he has a fever, the next he is hit with chills, and he gets the shakes. You bring him some medicine and I will let you in.
I'll try.
Once you bring the medicine, I'll open the gate.
Harlow, it's Xian. I think I have a way to reach Henderson, but I'm gonna need some medical help.
What's going on? Are you injured?
No, I'm fine. But there's a sick man here, and I need to figure out what's wrong with him.
Hold on, I'll get Dr. Hansen. This is Dr. Hansen. I hear you need to help someone who's sick. What's wrong with him?
He has fever, chills, and shakes.
It sounds like the beginning stages of malaria. My medical supplies were all lost in the monsoon. But you can treat him with Jesuit's bark from the cinchona tree. There's a grove of them on a hill near the destroyed road. Once you have the bark, tell him to chew on it.
Right. Thank you, Doctor. Excellent. Can't hurt to look. but I need it. All right, I have the medicine, so let me in.
What is this? No medicine?
It is medicine.
You need to talk to my father. He will decide what to do.
You have something for my son, Brit?
Sir, this is for your son. It will treat his illness.
What is this? The bark of a tree? I was expecting aspirin or antibiotics. I can go find my own tree bark.
Well, all of our medicine is gone, but our doctor says this works just as well.
If this doesn't work, I will come for you. Now, what do you want?
I need something of Marcus's, a map.
Those are his things. Take whatever you want.
Thank you. Wait a minute. This isn't a map of the tunnels. It's a hand-drawn map of part of the jungle. Now, why would Marcus keep notes on old native rituals? Oh, look at this. A photo of Marcus and a Dr. Kessler. Wait a minute. Marcus was a scientist? Nothing? Nothing? I'm looking for a specific map, and it's not here. Do you know where it could be?
No, and I warn you not to be friends with that man.
We're not friends. He was supposed to help me, though.
His help? He doesn't help anyone. He's evil, that one. Pure evil. That's why the elders chased him away. I heard that he wanted to recreate the old rituals. The old, terrible rituals of the distant past. He was warned that those rituals only unleash evil, but he wouldn't listen. He kept trying and trying, and then the elders finally had enough. They banished him, told him never to come back.
Why was he doing those things?
I need to care for my son. You want answers, you get them yourself, from Marcus.
What's in here? Listen, I need to talk to Marcus. Is he here?
He's not here. Said he had to get to Paradise to meet the Blessed. Said that they're immune. He was all worked up. Couldn't wait to try a ritual or something. It wasn't making much sense.
Bring me more. Whatever you find.
Finally, you came!
Let's take a look.
Oh, damn it.
Arlo's not here.
Let that lunatic in.
I know there are immune among you. Step forward and honor the goats. With your help, we will conquer the evil that has infected Palanai. You are the key that can save humankind.
Villa, you are not thinking straight. Do not do this!
You immune are the cure for this pestilence. And if you will not step forward and sacrifice yourself for the good of all, then you shall suffer a trial by fire. We must feast on your flesh to ensure the future of the human race.
Come on, Harlow, are you there? Damn it, Harlow!
I'm here. Sorry, I think this radio was cutting out.
Look, you need to come back to Paradise now.
Oh God. I'm on my way.
Come on!
Weapons ready!
More of these assholes. Ian! Hey, how about you? Hostile spotted!
The whole place is on fire!
Wait, what?
Just get back here.
Be careful!
Running out of time here.
Watch it!
Here they come!
Jesus Christ!
So what do we do now?
We continue with the plan, of course. Show me the map.
Christ, is this it?
What a mess. Apparently these are the entrances. Even so, they're both in the flooded area, right?
Yes. These entrances are inaccessible.
I wouldn't necessarily rule them out. They might still be useful. Here's Kessler's place. He might know something about the tunnels. I mean, he did work with Villa, right?
What if he's just as crazy?
Kessler's not Villa, he's a real scientist. And if he's still alive, I'm sure he'll help us. I was originally sent here to consult with him. He's been studying the disease for years. He published a paper on it. And if anyone here knows about the tunnels, it's Kessler.
And why exactly didn't you tell us all that before?
Because Villa said he had a map, and I wasn't even sure Kessler was still alive. Look, if you're all too afraid to go, I'll go on my own.
Listen. If Harlow say he cool, then I say we check him out. I mean, what other choice do we got?
Well, we could stay here and party and enjoy the last little bit of life we got left.
Yeah, you do that, Wayne. Me, I'm going with.
All right, then. Kessler it is.
Fine. I guess I'll just have to bring the party with.
If I get hungry, maybe I'll talk
to you. I don't understand why that man wanted to hurt us. It doesn't make any sense.
Figure out a way through these tunnels.
Please.
Holy shit!
Ah, don't worry. I told you nothing would happen to it.
Please, go.
Hey, we should talk. I know you're worried about Dr. Kessler, but he's not like Marcus. Dr. Kessler spent years assisting the World Health Organization and did groundbreaking research on how viruses mutate when they come into contact with external factors. And sure, he might be a tad eccentric, but who isn't these days?
And what if you're wrong? By the sounds of it, he's been out there by himself for a long time.
Trust me, he's a good man. He wouldn't harm a fly. Are you ready to go?
Can't right now.
Let me know when you're ready to leave. When you've got a minute, let's talk about Dr. Kessler.